go the other way. This away.
Ah, no! Don't hit me again!
Oh, God. We're level 10 people. That's better. This magic guys do a hell of a lot of damage. Missile time! And the standings. Sweet! I am a kitty. Is it because I think it's because I have everything. Sleek feline is often thought to bring either good or bad luck. Combat Achilles has obtained after completing my card collection. I registered on the Creepy Treat website and got this costume. Booming roar causes each enemy a chance to flee. Cool. We'll try the kitty once. Why not? I am a kitty. Meow meow. Meow, bitch. Sweet.
What a giant kitty.
How cool is that? That's a laser kitty. That seems to be a theme in Double Fine games. Googly moogly. God, that was hilarious. Booger pie. I don't want to just be the robot. For the honor of the cadaverous big bones. Whatever makes you happy, Stinky. You should kill this guy first. That splash damage is ridiculous. Shield.
What?
Shield stuff.
Oh,
kind of a waste, but whatever. Candy! Not what I need candy anymore for. For anymore. Wow. Might have been playing this too long. Hello.
Never gonna eat another piece of corn again.
Dirty socks. Ew. Whoa! A dude over there. Don't feel bad, we sneak up on everybody. Time. Grease, you humans are slow. And now we are good grubbin. Dude, chill. It's me in a costume. Does it have any combat abilities? Oh, I guess I just won't be attacked. Where's the fun in that?
Oh no, he's got me!
Heels. Oh, shield. Whatever. Die! Wrong button again. Oh. 5,096. need about 10,000 more. I probably should go fight this guy then. Don't want to be underleveled. Aw, yes I did, actually. Final boss is kind of a bastard compared to how everything else has gone. Because it's been a while. And watching things explode into candy is awesome. Okay, let's get out of here. Where the hell out of here is? Oh, I see.
Hi, I am captured those stupid kids. I'm going to take them to Drusilla.
Something's not right about you. Why do you sound so funny?
Because I'm a dumb monster. I don't know how to work my voice.
Oh, well, that makes sense. Dick. Yes, I did trick you. Most short-lived disguise ever. Hide-and-seek kids. Can't imagine them being this far away. Stupid corn maze. We made it! We're free and clear!
Jinx it!
Sorry, but come on, we need to celebrate the little things. Like this, you mean?
I'll show you little! Just give me a second. Almost there.
You want us to just come over there?
No! Stay there and wait your... Ah, there we are. Doom! Jesus.
God. That's ridiculous. Okay then, well, that was easy. Seriously, that's that all you got? Yay! Oh. I bet this goes to the place. Anybody, can we just go in? Aw, but there's a cave. Oh wait, no, I know what I need. Aha! Rocks were falling.
More candy.
I'm about to level up. For luck, I can find one more costume. Or not costume, one more fight. City's candy stealing once for all, confront Drusilla, find one more hide and seek. Here, right? Up! Nope, I can't go further. That'd have been a good spot. What are you doing? That's ancient mummy sounds. Very good, sir. That's where the witch was. Oh, hi. Convenient, I was looking for one of you. I needed something to murder, you see. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Pumpkin bombs! Who you guys are? Is this just a place to power up? Damn, jack-o'-lantern. Wait, there's the hide-and-seeker. I gotcha. We got the bat bucket. Cool. That's adorable. Okay, now let's go get our unicorn costume, and then I think we'll have everything. Yep. Sweet. 100% of the game. Not bad. It doesn't take too long to beat, but it's a fun way to spend an evening. If you don't have any other plans. Mall.